else we got going on. If you have paid attention across town, you may have noticed some pretty teal ribbons placed on signposts and columns around Lexington. You may ask yourself, what do they mean? Well, the answer to that question is volunteers and staff in the Bluegrass Ovarian Cancer Support is recognizing Ovarian Cancer Awareness Month. And the ribbons are more than just decorations. The group hosted an event called Turn the Town Teal to spread the ribbons and awareness throughout Lexington's streets and beyond. If you'd like to learn more about the support group, you can, and disease, you can head to this story on Fox 56 News.com.